here in Tempe, Arizona. What a game we had to finish off the regular season, but it ends up going to the number 6 Oregon Ducks. Not only the win, but the conference crown. Christopher Bluck, Mary Murphy with you. And it starts off, though, Kiana Ibis, it's senior day, Mary, and she had quite a special day.
She did. It was a slow start, but boy, she came on strong. Finishes with 23 points on 10 of 23 shooting. And every time they needed a big bucket, Ibis delivered. Riley Richardson was terrific as well. 7 assists, just 1 turnover, a career high, 9 rebounds. But Ibis really put on her show. It's senior day. Her mom's in town from Omaha, Nebraska, but just not quite enough to pull out the upset.
And the Sun Devils were keeping some of the stars quiet for Oregon, but then Satu Sabli's second half really picked it up.
Yeah, she just had a breakout. 5 points at half, 13 in the second half, 7 of 11 shooting, 3 of 5 from distance, some big moves inside, aggressive, beautiful kick out there by Sabrina. It's a great, great game by Satu Sabli.
And the junior point guard, she was a little quiet early on, but when they needed points and she knew she had to make something happen, she did.
She really does, and it was some big things, some little things, great leadership, just an aggressive, we're not gonna lose, we want this to be all ours mindset here in Tempe. And Sabrina Ionescu showing you why she's the player of the year.
And that is how the regular season finishes up. The crown goes to the Ducks, and we head to Vegas. Thanks for being with us in the regular season. Come join us in Las Vegas. The tournament is going to be a blast.